welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And moving on, now this is a very, very important news for Alok Industries Limited shareholders. The day you waited for, yes, guys, suspended due to procedural reasons. Nothing but the resolution process has been started in Alok Industries Limited. So from now on, till the resolution plan gets over, you cannot able to buy or sell your shares in Alok Industries Limited. So as per the latest update or latest news regarding Alok Industries Limited is that you should wait for at least 1 to 1.5 months or maybe 2 months max in order to get this process completed, and newly Alok Industries Limited share would be issued or relisted in the market. I mean, the capital reduction ratio is 10:1, therefore it would be around a face value reduction from rupees 10 to rupees 1, which means after the relisting, the face value of the share may be rupees 1 also. I mean, the terms of share reduction they have done, guys. And also you should note that after this resolution plan gets over, the new shareholders would be Alok Industries Reliance Company shareholders, because as you know, guys, Reliance Industries as well as JM Asset Reconstruction Company has taken this Alok Industries totally from this insolvency process. And also you should note that they are going to infuse around 500 crores or 5000 crores of amount into Alok Industries with banks help also, guys. And the main thing which is involved in Alok Industries shareholders is that from tomorrow you could not be able to buy or sell Alok Industries share. You should wait till the resolution plan gets over. From then you could finally buy and sell your shares happily, because it is none other than known as Alok Industries. It would be the company of Reliance Industries Limited. So guys, what if you want to buy tomorrow? Guys, I already said that you cannot buy tomorrow. What if can I sell tomorrow? You cannot have to sell tomorrow. Then what is the final way through? When you can buy after the relisting process comes, after this insolvency process issues over and the amount of debt is paid and the relisting capital reduction is also done, then Alok Industries Limited share can be or will be listed in the same Bombay Stock Exchange as well as National Stock Exchange. People have asked me, I could not be able to see my share in Zerodha, I could not see in my share in, I mean, various type of brokerages. You cannot be able to see. The reason, because they have done this process suspended due to procedural releases. And this is the latest update regarding Alok Industries, or the latest news regarding Alok Industries. Thank you for your kind time for seeing this video. And if you have any other queries, leave in comments below so that we could post your video about that. And make sure you click the subscribe button below, guys. Thank you so much once again for peacefully listening, guys.